Hi YouTube, welcome to part 2 of my Loch Lomond trip. At the moment I'm just making my way up there. It's going to take me roughly about another hour to travel to the top point where I'm going, and hopefully we'll get some footage so we see what we're like when we get there. So stay tuned. YouTube, this is us at Balmaha. I'm going to be out in a moment or two and I'm going to go a wee walk. Hopefully we're going to get the camera out and we're going to get the drone out. Possibly I may not be able to get up to the Rowadenian Hotel. Apparently there's roads or something up there, but we'll see what can happen and hopefully we'll get close enough and that will cover the full east coast founders and we'll go through as you've just covered this journey with me. Hopefully we'll get up there. Let's go and find it.
I don't play, streets not safe, but I'll never run away. and guidance. All that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my end. I have to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me. Soon as you see that text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. We ain't got no time. That's why I need one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time if I go. I about taking a hold on me. I need one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time if I go. I about taking a hold on me.
the Rowadenian. As you can see, I'm now on foot. There is a reason for that. Remember earlier on I said to you I didn't know if we would get up here because of the road closures? Well, can you see that behind me? That's why I'm on foot. So hopefully, if you walk up here now, there's a pier up here, and a barp close enough. So I'm going to get the drone out. Let's enjoy. It's took me long enough to get here. YouTube. Right, I'm going to run through exactly what I do here with the drone before I take it off. A lot of people have been asking the questions how I go about it, how I work this JJRC H5P. So I'm going to take you through the steps. It's exactly how I start the aircraft, how I power it, and prep myself for flight. Right, so I hope you enjoy. Okay, prepping for flight. Checking the prop blades for any damages. And then they all turn freely. Screwdriver. Make sure they're properly tightened. You don't want them coming off in the middle of your flight. They're okay. Next thing I want to do, my SD card's in there. Make sure that's in. Is it there? You can see. Next step, connect the battery and make sure it's on the right way. And place the cover. Make sure the cover's fully in. That's the drone now ready. Right, the next step, turn it on. Let it calibrate. You probably see the flashing lights. That's it flashing. Next step, controller. Turn that on. Make sure we have sufficient battery power. Then bind it to the quadcopter. Before you even start, I start with the camera on, so the camera's now recording. And I'll not touch that until I land again. And it will change to Ahrix, as it's getting a bit windy. And how do you find out about the wind? That's that, there's a problem. I do so with this gadget. It tells me speeds. Right, so it's about, hold on, we'll check. 3 miles an hour. That means it's good to fly. Right. So next step here, we'll get it into the air.
Oh,
Well, YouTube, that concludes our homing series. We started away at the other side of the loch, travelled from the north from our Falls of Fala, all the way down. The next part was down at the shoreline at the Loch Lomond shores at Balloch, and then we travelled yesterday, travelled our way up to the Undersnade Hotel, which is approximately 8 miles that way, on that hill, and it's all rough trek. And we've came up here today to Rowadenian, and now we're going back downwards. We passed through Balmahaw, Milwaukee Bay, and we got some footage from there. There's a few other wee stopping points in between which I'll mark on the usual with the maps. If you've never been to Scotland, hopefully I've shown you a little bit what you can do, especially even with a toy grade quadcopter like the JJRC H5P. Just shows you what type of footage you get. Next time you see me coming up here, it's going to be with the XK Detect X380 with the 1080p camera, and there'll be a lot more dramatic footage. And there's a reason as well, they call it along this coast here, excuse me, in my mouth, there is a famous walk called the Waste Island Way, 100 miles from Glasgow to Fort William, and I'm planning and documenting it all and taking the drone with us, with my friend Stuart. So hopefully we can do it. But as I said, if you're not being to Scotland, get over here. There's cottages, log cabins, hills, glens, lochs, not loch, lochs. Come out here, enjoy it. We're all friendly. Till next time, see you later.